Hello, my lovely students. How are you? Today is Monday. It is 5th of October 2020. We are going to continue our lesson. It was about comparing numbers. So we are on page 17 and 18. So let's start. Okay, today we are going to learn how to arrange numbers in ascending and descending order. Okay, so we can arrange numbers in ascending or descending order. What's the meaning of ascending order? Ascending order arrange numbers from the smallest to the largest. So from the smallest to the largest number. Okay, so as you can see here, we have number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Which number is the smallest? Excellent, 1. Then 2. Then 3, then 4. So we are arranging the numbers from the smallest to the greatest number. Okay, this is ascending order. On the other hand, we have descending order. Descending order arrange numbers from the greatest to the smallest. Okay, so we have again 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we are going to arrange these numbers from the largest to the smallest. So which number is the largest one, or the greatest one, or the biggest one? It is 4. Excellent. So 4, then 3, 2, 1. Okay? So this is descending order. Okay? Okay, we have an example here. Arrange in ascending order. Ascending order means from down to up. From the smallest to the greatest number. We have 623, 958, 589, 855. Okay? Okay. So let's start comparing the 100 digits. 6, 9, 5, 8. Which number is the smallest? Excellent, 5. So this is the smallest number. We're going to write it here. Okay, then 6, 9, or 8. 6, excellent, so we have here 623. Then we have 9 and 8. Which number is it smaller? Excellent, number 8, then number 9. Okay, so here we have these numbers are in ascending order, from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, number 2, we have a range in descending order. Descending order from up to down. From the largest number, from the biggest number, to the smallest number. Okay? We have the same numbers. Okay? Again, 6, 9, 5, 8. Okay? Which number is the biggest number? Excellent. It is 9. So here we have number 1, the largest number. Then 8, 5 or 6. 8, excellent, 855. Then we have 6, then 5. Okay, so these numbers are in descending order from the biggest number to the smallest number. Okay, okay, on page 18, we have arrange in ascending order. Ascending means from down to up, from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, let's see the numbers. 625. 321, 584, 965. Okay, we're going to start comparing the 100 digits. 6, 3, 5, 9. Which number is the smallest number? Excellent, number 3. So we are going to write this number here. Okay, we have 6, 5, 9. Which is the smallest number? Number 5. Excellent. So 584. Then we have 6 or 9. Excellent. 6. 625. And the largest number, the greatest number, is 965. Number 2. Also in ascending order. So 3, 2, 2, 3. Okay, we have. The first question I'm going to ask you, which number is smaller, 3 or 2? 2. So we are going to start comparing these two numbers. Okay? So 2, 2, they are the same. So we are going to move to the tens digit. 5, 3. Which number is smaller, 3 or 5? Excellent. 3. So 235, then 252. Okay? Now we have these two numbers, this one and this one. We are going to start comparing. We have 3, 3. We are going to move to the tens digit. 2 and 2, they are the same. So we are going to go to the ones digit, 5 and 2. Which number is smaller? Excellent, 2. So 322. Then here we have 325. Okay? Okay. Question number 2. Arrange in descending order. Descending order from up to down. From the largest number, from the biggest number to the smallest number. Okay? Okay, we have here 5, 9, 7, 6. Which number is the biggest number, the greatest number? Excellent. We have number 9. So 978. Okay, 5, 7, or 6? Excellent. Number 7. We have 785. Then 6 or 5? Excellent. 654. And the last one, we have 585. Okay, number 2, 2, 4, 3, 8. Which number is the biggest number? 2, 4, 3, or 8? Excellent, number 8. So 865. Then 3, 4, or 2? 4, excellent, 475. 2 or 3? Excellent, 3, so 312. And the last one is 218. We're done. Thank you.